The past yields such interesting finds. I'm glad my intakes have a dust filter.
This big
people of the Commonwealth slept sound. The greatest monster was gone. It took a lot of guts. To do what you did. I know it couldn't have been easy.
Oh, my systems are eager to absorb new data. I find this traveling a
like tools. Talk away without a...
So a ghoul walks into the bar. Bartender says, "We don't serve ghouls here." Ghoul says, "That's fine. Is the human fresh?"
I'm afraid the Brotherhood may have just replaced the Institute as the biggest threat to the Commonwealth.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Wonders of science, eh? Slag the same.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. What?
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Humans should have green skin, like strong.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Just heard Undecided by Ella Fitzgerald. The smooth sounds of Diamond City Radio are brought to you by the following. Commonwealth weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. There's no getting away from Ray Smith. He's right behind you, baby.